You're looking at the most powerful concentrate of hormone known. A hormone that retards aging. Now, a similar hormone was first discovered in insects by a British biologist 20, 25 years ago. Common silkworm produces it. The only trouble with that hormone is it works only in insects. This works in humans. It's kept a woman living more than twice her normal span of life. She's 152 years old. Neil, she was in my office this afternoon.